probably want to visit our nature reserve, Washington's Lac-Bai National Park, and we recommend you do so.
Washington's Lac-Bai National Park is a 4,286 hectares nature sanctuary located in the northwest part of the island. It was the first nature sanctuary of the Netherlands Antilles and was established in 1969. It is a safe habitat for the terrestrial endemic and endangered species of Bonaire. Parrots, flamingos, parakeets, iguanas, and many other species of birds and reptiles can be found in this protected area. The beaches inside the park are an important nesting ground for all our 4 species of sea turtles found in the Caribbean.
Before you visit the park, we want to make sure you are aware of all the rules of the park.
Do not bring any animals or plants into the national park. They can become invasive species and threaten the local species. Use the trash receptacles for litter. Make sure that nothing that is harmful to the environment is left behind. Do not play loud music or behave in a noisy manner, especially near the salt pans. Birds, especially flamingos, are sensitive to disruption. Capturing, harassing, killing, and/or disturbing any of the animals or plants is prohibited. Do not take pictures inside the caves. Flash photography is a hazard to wildlife. Swimming, fishing, or kayaking are not permitted in the salt pans. It will disturb the wildlife. Damaging any natural or man-made property is not allowed. Only 4-wheeled motor vehicles with a spare tire are allowed. Roads are one-way and the speed limit is 25 kilometers per hour. Quads and trikes are not allowed because the roads can be dangerous and they can disturb wildlife. Do not build fires, discard matches or cigarettes carelessly. The dry vegetation in the park is sensitive to bushfires. Building fires is only allowed in the charcoal barbecue pits at Lac-Bai. We discourage feeding any animals. Feeding animals will alter their natural behavior, making them more dependent on us or even become aggressive towards us. Dives should commence prior to 2:30 p.m., allowing visitors time to vacate the park by 5 p.m.